Marijuana is not a drug. It is a plant that is growing in my closet. I'll tell you the worst thing that ever happened to me from smoking marijuana. Years ago, I was performing in Appleton, Wisconsin. And I met these two women after the show, and they were nurses, and they worked together. And they bought me a drink after the show, and we're talking, and they were telling me through the course of the evening that they were really good friends, and that they had always wanted to have sex with a guy together. So they chose this dude that they worked with at the hospital, and they fucked him. And he told everybody. And everyone in their little town where they lived knew, everyone in the hospital where they worked knew, and then it dawns on me why they're telling me this story. I'm from out of town. I'm not gonna tell anybody but strangers and comedy audiences for the rest of my life. So we go back to my hotel room and it's on, baby. And I'd never been with two women before. I didn't know what threesome etiquette was. When we get back to my room, I pull out a joint and I went, "Do you guys wanna smoke some pot?" And I swear to God, they looked at each other and went, "Oh my God, there's drugs? We gotta go." And they left. And that was the loneliest joint I've ever smoked in my life. Why didn't I wait until afterwards to offer it?